clips are always so weird, because it's like, you look bad, and now you're supposed to look good, but like, what if I look good right now? Like, what if this is as good as it gets? Just saying, man.
There's two white girls logging in a Starbucks.
So this girl ordered a pink drink.
Out there at the window.
Yes. And the dude was like a pink and a drink. And I'm like, Jesus.
Why is yours cute?
I ordered it that way.
Whenever I leave Starbucks, I just feel like a bad bitch. I don't know. In Best Buy. Chloe says that it's a bad idea, but I'm buying these light bulbs.
Nope.
Chloe says that it's a bad idea, but I'm buying these because then I can be like in my bed, right? And I could say, Alexa, turn on the lamps. And then the lamp will turn on.
The reason I even wanted to buy these lights was because I was listening to Rhett and Link's podcast called Ear Biscuits, and Rhett has done this thing where he has changed all of the light bulbs in his house to be smart light bulbs, which means that basically every light in his house, he can walk around and turn on any light that he wants without having to touch a switch. I enjoy that idea. I would love to live in that reality. Unfortunately, I cannot change all the light bulbs in my house to be smart light bulbs, but what I can do is change the two light bulbs that I have in my room to be smart light bulbs.
We're here. We at the beach. I'm just super annoyed because it's packed. Like, of all the days we come here, like,
of course, it's freaking packed.
It's literally a Tuesday.
It's literally packed.
At the end of June.
Like, what the heck? Why is the beach packed? I'm so mad.
It's not even nice out.
It's not even nice out.
You
it's
literally. We were gonna be here.
It's literally disgusting out today.
He's coming to see us.
I bet.
That's what it is.
We're the KKK, the Cool Kids Club.
And this is
too far?
Dang sign. It's like, okay, I'm gonna teach you how to do the sign. Ready? You put one finger up. Okay, I know this part's hard. And you put the other one up. And then you're doing it. You made it.
Ow. You're. Wait.
Okay.
Okay. Got it. And then you put the. Oh no, not that. Oh
wait,
shoot.
Wait.
We're not that type of show.
Anyway, yeah, we out here. I made a chair out of sand.
We got the beach.
Look at all. These
we got the mat. Three emojis to describe this image. I put them on the screen. You'll see them later.
Yeah, you just put them on.
Okay, well, I will.
You can hear the cows.
Wait, am I doing
it? It's
I. We can hear the lovely cows. We got the cows in the distance.
Ah, the cows.
Oh, the lovely sound of cows at the beach.
The sun emoji.
I'm so sweaty.
Do I look cute?
No.
Ouch, that's rough.
Yes, Kate, you look cute.
I want friends who are honest, not flattery. You look ugly today.
No, you look quote unquote.
Quote unquote, you look cute.
Is it like cute, or is it cute like cute?
Like QT or KYOOT?
Like QT.
Oh, like the oranges?
Like a Q and a T. Yeah, I like those.
I like oranges.
Hey guys, we out.
I'm allergic.
Having a beach day.
We here. Say hi to the vlog. You want to vlog cheers?
Ooh, yes.
Cheers.
Look at all these people.
Look at all those chickens. 10, 9, 8.
Not physically
fit to jump. We should not be jump. We're not jumping, folk.
We got our horses in the back. We're ready to roll.
What do you guys got there?
We got the goods.
You got your little snack basket?
Our little picnic basket.
That's adorable. YMCA!
Looks like a fantastic night for Balloon Glow 2019.
Woo! Woo!
There's spikes.
We got the ice.
Dad.
Oh, I would not.
She was like, I thought it was
good
a photo.
Yeah, I literally did.
I don't take photos.
Yes, okay.
I can't afford them. Hey, Gab. I'm gonna jump and you're gonna shoot, okay? Yeah.
We're here to get the food, boys.
We're here. We did it. And we made it. It's being filmed on Maddie's phone because I'm stealing this clip.
Okay.
And that's the tea, sis.
And that's the tea. Show it.
Oh.
Oh.
Yeah. So we have a freaking Gabby. You're up, bud.
But she'll bite into it and then we will have a wrapper.
Do it. You really won't. You really won't.
You won't, Chloe.
Can I just show everyone?
It's everyone.
It literally looks like a baked potato.
My baked potato.
Oh my god, it looks like a hollowed out book.
Thank you.
Oh.
Dude. Oh my god, if you want to keep your hands clean.
Or that. Put it around your ears.
Why are you wiping
it? Cheaper?
It's a good cushion.
Yeah.
It's a burrito
bowl.
Who's the Chuck E. Cheese character who goes? Yes! The one that's like doing and the keyboard! Like, oh, and he goes.
Oh my god.
I'm sitting scoop. This is for the video. We're rolling!
Next to level four!
Okay, so I showed you guys me putting this in earlier, but I never showed you what it could do.
Because it took a hot minute to set up.
I'm gonna show you, ready?
It's party time.
I came to dance.
Country time.
Oh, hell yeah.
Oh, then it turns green.
Turns green for like the luscious green fields.
Oh, no.
Of corn.
Do you like corn?
Yeah.
Love corn.
I do too. On the cob?
Totally. Oh, yeah.
Hey, girl.
Okay.
So, thanks for coming to my vlog.
Thank you so much for watching them. We really appreciate it.
I'm really
like,
happy I was
comment,
able to demonstrate.
Subscribe.
Log in your multiple Google accounts, Janet. Show people my video.
Wait.
You do that too?
No.
No. We didn't get hit by a car. We didn't get snatched.
We did see like a really weird crab thing on the road. It was like,
yeah, on the way home we saw like a crab.
Really?
It was
like,
running across.
It's a bird. And it was like,
it's not a bird. I don't know if we hit him or not, but
we hope we'll find out.
We'll find out later.
I mean, catch us in the next video when we find out if it was a crab or a bird.
Stay tuned. Alexa, bye girl.
Okay.
Oh, bye.